Hi. In this video, we will learn how enrichment is applied in BMC Helix Log Analytics. Three configurations play an important role in the application of enrichment: precedence of an enrichment policy, policy selection criteria, and the order in which enrichment sources are configured in the policy. Let's understand their role in enriching the logs in detail. When the logs are being collected, conditions configured in all enrichment policies are matched with the logs. The policies in which the criteria matches are filtered and selected for enrichment. Precedence defines the order in which the enrichment policies are selected to enrich logs. Enrichments are applied in the order enrichment sources are selected. In this example, first the enrichments from the DNS source will be applied and then enrichments from the LDAP source. To understand the process of applying enrichment, here is an example. Let's say we have configured these five enrichment policies. And here is the log entry that we are collecting. First, the enrichment algorithm filters enrichment policies based on the conditions satisfied in the logs. In our example, the condition satisfied in the logs is method equals post. Therefore, the algorithm filters policies where the selection criteria is method equals post. Here are the filtered policies, enrichment policy 1, 3, and 5. Next, the algorithm sorts the selected policies in the ascending order of the precedence value. Note that lower the number that you select, the higher the precedence. Starting with the highest precedence, enrichments configured in enrichment policy 1 are applied and the country information is added to the logs. Moving on to the policy with the next highest precedence value, enrichments configured in enrichment policy 3 are applied and city and office location are added to the logs. Finally, enrichments configured in the enrichment policy 5 are applied and the seat location and floor number are added to the logs. Also, note that the country information is updated. Country information was first added by enrichment policy 1 and the value is USA. However, after the enrichment policy 5 is applied, the country value configured in the enrichment source of enrichment policy 5 is updated in the logs. It is because enrichments from the last applied enrichment source are retained. After all enrichment policies are applied, here is how the logs are enriched. Thank you for watching.